Are you looking to convert traditional theory exam of pen and paper to digital format? There is a technology available for you to get started. There is facility to conduct subjective exams where candidate can type answer for theory question. Subjective exams can be used to check written communication skill, theoretical knowledge of the candidate. You can define subjective questions along with exam pattern. Candidate can log in and click on Start Exam to appear for the exam. Candidate can read exam instructions before starting the exam. Here you can see question along with text area for answer. Text area is provided for the candidate to type answer for the question. As candidate types the answer, system auto saves the answer. There is facility to add tables, special symbols. Here I am adding table in the answer area of the question. It is possible to insert mathematical symbols in the answer area as shown. This way candidate can type answer and can also insert table as part of answer response. It is saved in the system. Copy-paste activity is prevented in the system. If candidate tries to press control key, then system throws such candidate out of examination window with warning message as shown on the screen. Candidate need to resume exam. If candidate tries to move away from examination window to other window, system shows warning message, and in case of repetitive events, system suspends exam of the candidate. You can configure it in the admin panel. I can navigate to next or previous question. My response written for subjective answer is saved in the system. On the right hand top corner you can see exam timer. It would show you current time remaining for the exam. You would need to keep an eye on it as exam would get finished automatically if your exam time is elapsed. On the right hand bottom corner of your screen, you can see summary of exam. Total number of attempted questions would be shown in green color. Total not attempted question count would be shown in gray color. Total attempted and marked for review would be shown in blue color. Total not attempted and marked for review would be shown in purple color. You can navigate to any question and attempt it. When you reach last question, there is button end exam. If you click on end exam, then warning message would be shown related to exam completion. If you have not attempted all questions, then it is advisable not to click on end exam button. If you click on end exam button, then there would be no permission to attempt any questions. Your exam would be considered as finished. If you click no, then you are allowed to recheck the exam. You can review and ensure then you have attempted all the questions. After you click on submit button, your exam would be marked as complete. Now I would show you how to evaluate the answers. For that you need to log in as examiner. As you log in as examiner, you can visit results section. Click on check answer link provided. Following screen would be shown. You can see individual answers typed by the user. System would show you max marks which can be allotted for the answer. You can assign marks to individual question based on the answer. System would auto calculate total score of the individual candidate. In this way you can easily convert traditional pen and paper based tests in the online, paperless format.